My gray strings is like, we're not going nowhere, so you can stop trying. You can stop trying, bro. I ain't gonna stop trying. She did that.
Who is this diva in the back with the shades on?
I'm telling you.
Who is this diva in the back with the shades?
What you get?
What's up, guys? Thank you for coming back to my channel. Excuse my hair. The clip that you just saw was basically our Friday night. We ate pizza. We watched probably like 15, 20 minutes of the Mario movie. Yeah, my husband was asleep. My son, he was the main one that wanted to watch it. He played Fortnite through it. My daughter was doing schoolwork. And I was editing the vlog. And then Ava was doing whatever. So anyway, that's how Friday night went. Today is Saturday. Thank you for stopping by my channel. I just finished washing my hair and conditioning. I have conditioner on it right now, so I'm just letting it sit in just a little while longer. I'm trying out this new product, and I think I like it because I used it on Ava's hair this morning. I got up early, guys. I gave her a bath and washed her hair, and her hair is really, really thick. But the product worked. It worked through her hair, and her hair is normally like dry or whatever, but it's now soft. I was able to comb through it, blow it dry, everything. So then I washed my hair because I'm going to get my hair done later today. After I pick up my son from his field trip, and yes, my son had a field trip on a Saturday. I've never heard of this before. This was the first time, but yeah. So I'm picking him up at 2:30, and then I'm gonna get my hair done. But yeah, let me show y'all the product that I use on my hair. Y'all should check it out. Okay, guys, this is the product I use. Don't get me to lying or saying the name wrong. That's why I'm showing you the spelling. This is the shampoo, and then that is the conditioner. What is it? Maliel. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's definitely at the beauty supply store. And each one was $11.99 each. And yeah, I like the product so far. So, after letting this sit in probably about 10 minutes or so, I'm going to rinse my hair out, blow it dry, and yeah, guys, I'll be back.
Get in my bed. Watch your hands.
Wash.
Mama,
wash,
where's the towel? You said
wash.
I don't have the tip off.
No, it's not a
problem. No, I know I do, but that's what I'm saying.
Mom.
I'm saying this part from up to about here. Hold on.
It's not right there.
About right. How big is yours?
Not bigger than that. You
need to comb
right here.
Don't come in here. Hey, I just started combing.
Yeah.
So, me and my daughter. So, me and my daughter talk about all my. A new growth, and if y'all haven't, or if y'all don't know, I'm trying to go natural, and I've been doing this for some months now, probably closer to a year than anything, but, I was showing her, like, all this is natural, and then all this still the perm that needs to be chopped off. I told my husband after I took that weave out, that I was going to go ahead and do the big chop. But I don't have time to go to the salon because I had to hurry up and make an appointment. Bless you. I had to hurry up and make an appointment to get my hair done so I could go on this boat ride tomorrow with my co-worker and some, actually with a lot of co-workers. We celebrating one of my coworkers' birthday, and she want to do it on the boat. So, she wanted to do it on the boat. So, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna take that hat, which I took that out on Friday, and then I get my hair done today, which is Saturday. So, yeah, maybe when I take these braids out, then I'll do the big chop. But I'll just show my daughter my little fro. I am officially joining the Natural Club. All natural. So yeah, let me dry my hair, guys. I'll be back. Oh, one more thing I wanted to tell y'all about that hair product. I ain't being sponsored by them or anything. But my hair is so soft. It is so soft. My hair is not tangled or anything. I normally use Cantu. But Cantu, they got to go. Because normally when I wash my hair with Cantu, my hair still be tangled. It takes a long time to get through all the tangles with the comb and even to blow dry. So, yeah, I done found me a new product, and I'ma go with it. My hair is so soft. It's been so long since I felt this, since I've been doing this natural thing. Because I always be like dry. But yeah, my hair soft. Y'all should try it. Okay, guys, so I just finished blowing it dry. You see how much it done stretched out? It's a big difference in what y'all just saw. But sitting over here looking like Einstein. Y'all see that gray patch right now? That ain't hair that's missing. That's gray hair. You see? Let me get y'all a little closer. Oh, this is gray hair. And for whatever reason, this last time that I dyed my hair, I did a permanent black, and I don't know if y'all can see right here on this side, but it's like a some sort of dusty type color. Child, my gray strings is like, we're not going nowhere, so you can stop trying. You can stop trying, bro. I ain't gonna stop trying. All right, y'all, let me put on some clothes so I can go to you. I'm going to the store. I feel like since this is last minute for me to find an outfit, I have to go to two stores that I normally don't go to, which is City Trends. Nothing wrong with City Trends, but for me, it's hard to find something in there. So I'm going to go to City Trends. Rainbow, maybe DD's. It's hard to find stuff in DD's, but I might go to Melrose. I may find something. So anyways, y'all put on your clothes. Let's go.
Hey, Mom.
And just like that, my hair is done. No, we can. You wanna get that out of the way?
I'll go get him
some. All right. Y'all look at my hair. It's so pretty. Kids, what y'all think about mommy hair?
So cool.
It's cool. Lane, what you think?
It's okay.
It's okay. You don't like my hair? Son.
My son.
Yeah.
You gotta go do football.
But she did that. A lady in my neighborhood, she does hair. She does braids. And she did that. Y'all leave a comment below. Tell me what y'all give me. Out of 0 to 10. 10 being the best. Fabulous. She did that.
Mommy.
We'll be back. Your girl is ready for the boat tomorrow.
Mommy.
I like it.
What's wrong with you?
You acting a mess.
Well, I'm ready for the boat tomorrow. I'm getting on the boat.
I think
my daughter Hayley.
Did you show Dad me feeding the crocodile?
I just told you that she has it. She has to send it.
Yeah, that's what I said. Mira,
listen, he tell the people. To 0 to 10. How she do?
She did good.
0 to 10. What's the number? Give me a number.
You want me to rate it?
Of course.
10?
I give it a 6. That's what I thought. It's a 10. She did that. Last Mommy. Minute. I just booked it with her yesterday.
Mommy,
don't look at me, y'all.
I give her a...
All right. Let's get this
I
ice cream.
Her,
you just said... Family time with the kiddos. That's me right there with the glasses on. Let me see if I can start moving. That's me. I'm gonna play this game a little bit with them. And then I'm gonna eat my dinner. So guys, me and the kids just finished playing Gang Beasts. I'm about to eat. I made some baked wings. It's a Caesar salad. And I made some crescent rolls. So this is dinner. And that's it. Good morning, guys. Today's Sunday. Apparently, there had been some change of plans for today. As y'all know, I was supposed to go get on the boat with my coworkers. I don't know if y'all can see, but there are raindrops on my window. It has been raining, thundering, lightning this morning. And so what my coworker is going to do is reschedule. However, we're still going to go have brunch. So that's where I'm headed. We are going to this spot called the Ultimate Kitchen. I've been wanting to try that since I've moved to Houston. And of course, I will show you guys the menu and what I plan on getting and drinking once I get there. We're supposed to meet at my job at 1, and then we're gonna hop in my friend. We're gonna hop in her car and all ride together, because we don't know, once we get there, we might have to pay for parking. I don't know. You just never know out here in Houston. So that's the game plan, and I'll see y'all when I get to the Ultimate Kitchen.
She was like, so when I realized that it didn't ship.
What? Who is this diva in the back with the shades on?
No paparazzi, please.
Birthday girl. Upstairs, baby. And I eat them every day if I could. Hey. Oh, I missed them. I tried to catch you. I missed it.
Oh, you got it?
How good you are? Heck no. Nah.
Your name is the L. It's very good.
Y'all crazy.
Whew. So guys, we had a ball. We had so much fun. I asked the birthday girl, did she have fun? She said yes. So if y'all noticed that the menu that I showed you, it was not the Ultimate Kitchen. So we went by the Ultimate Kitchen, and it is extremely, I mean, extremely small. There was nowhere for us to sit. And that's even though, like, the birthday girl had already made reservations. So they said they was going to make a table. They never did, apparently, because we left there. I suggested, well, let's just go to Prospect Park. It's always a vibe there. We went there. We had a great time. And how about the Ultimate Kitchen? They called maybe like an hour and a half later asking the birthday girl, hey, are you still coming? And she was like, we were there. We stayed about 15 minutes. We were not seated. We did not have a table ready. And we left. So it was like, oh, okay. But yeah, we wish we would have, we was able to stay. Like, if they had room for us to stay, we would have stayed. But they didn't have nowhere for you to park because it is connected to, like, a gas station. So the parking is limited. Then the inside is extremely small. But yeah, that's the type of place that I would go and order my food and then go pick it up. Because there's no way that I'm going to sit up in that small place and eat and vibe out the way I would like to. So anyway, her birthday was a success. And I appreciate you guys coming along. I am heading home to my family and just relax for the rest of this evening. So we can prepare to go back to school and work tomorrow. Oh, and if I haven't told you guys, I am going back to my shift, which is 10. I'm sorry, which is 2 to 10. So I am going back to work at 2 p.m. tomorrow. So that's going to allow me to do other things that I want to do during the day, such as doctor's appointments, dentist appointments, take my kids to their doctors and dentist appointments, and even take a walk in the morning like I used to. I used to take a walk every morning before work. But when I was doing that 9 to 5, it didn't allow. So, yeah, I just wanted to come on and end this vlog. And I appreciate you guys for coming. Until next time, guys. Peace.